This week on Moyers and Company.
There is not a country in the world that believes that the U.S. drone attacks that we are doing on countries that we are not at war with is the right and sustainable solution for us.
All we have is the president interpreting his own powers and the limits on his own powers, and that is not the way it's supposed to work. We need more oversight.